Hey, what is up, guys? Perfectim doing here, bringing you a Destiny Alpha Crucible match thingy of greatness. It's been a while since I've actually sat down and done a commentary, and I was looking through my hard drive just trying to clear some stuff, and I found like 7 or 8 Crucible matches that I recorded. So I went through them all, found a couple of matches that I liked. So this was one of them. This was one of my best matches. And out of the 2 maps that were available to us in the alpha, this one certainly was the best. Because Mare Incognitum, the Sea of Cognition, the moon map, is a big pile of shit and incredibly unbalanced. And yeah, I usually had my better matches on this one. So I was using my Awoken Huntress, as you can see, just because that was at the time my best character, had my best gear on it, so that's what I was using. The weapon I'm using is either the Cydonia or the Galahad. Either way, those two weapons, they're essentially the same weapon, just slightly different upgrades. So I'm pretty sure this is the Cydonia, and yeah, the Cydonia and the Galahad were easily the best weapons in the alpha. Yeah, so today, as I'm recording this, is the 15th. It won't be uploaded until tomorrow at college. So, yeah, that's blown. That's that. I'm actually today hopefully going to try and render 3 or 4 videos, so that should be fucking interesting to see if I can get them rendered. If not, I'm taking my laptop with me to college, and whilst I'm uploading, I'm rendering at the same time, so yeah, that's that. So yeah, the Destiny Alpha, the beta kicks off on the 17th for the US and the 18th for European regions, which counts Australia.
Zone A.
So that's all sorted out. I'm not overly worried, because on the 18th, for me is a Friday, and I'm at college, and my 18th is America's 17th anyway. Although I just remembered I have a shit ton of work on this weekend, so I'm not overly happy about that, but I'm free next week. And here we get to see the Hunter's Super, which, I mean, all of the character supers are essentially guaranteed kills so long as you hit, unlike there where I completely missed and died for it. Yeah. But yeah, the supers basically. My favorite one,
heavy ammo available.
I feel like the Warlock is a bit gimped in the Crucible. Versus the Titan and the
Zone C secure.
And the Hunter. I don't know, Laddie will be able to explain it better than I do, so I'm sure that will come up eventually.
Enemy captured zone A.
So yeah, I'm going to be honest here, I haven't kept up at all on any Destiny news.
Zone B secure.
I've been really bad. I just know there's something like 4 maps, 4 story missions in the beta, so that should be good. I'm hoping there'll be some more strikes or raids, just because the one we got in the alpha, which was good, and the Devil's Lair was good, it was just like, heh. I mean, that was the last thing that we did in the alpha, so, yeah. But yeah, I'm going to try and get all of those videos out before the beta, so I've got 2 days to do that.
Zone A lost. Zone C secure.
Anyway, fuck, I actually hadn't planned to do this until I found these videos, so yeah. So now that I finally worked out what to say, I wanted to do say what was going on with my channel. I know I haven't been uploading all that much. To be honest, there hasn't really been anything I wanted to upload besides Destiny. I know I uploaded a couple of Watch Dogs videos, but to be fair, I finished Watch Dogs, and when I did, I was kind of like, "Huh, was that it?" I mean, you do. I know there was a lot of things wrong with Watch Dogs. I liked a lot of it. But some things about it just really, really frustrate me and just don't make sense to me. Like not being able to invade your fucking friends. I do not understand why you cannot go into your friends list and go invade this person. Why is that not a thing? That's because Ubisoft, that's why. So what can you expect on my channel? The odd Destiny video that's going to come. I've been working on other projects, projects. I don't know why I said projects. Damn it! Just because you're a citizen now doesn't mean you have to speak like one! No, seriously. I've been working on other projects like Avatar The Last Abridger. I'm still trying to get fucking lines off people. But who knows when that's going to come out, if at all. I have also been working on, more recently, my own game. It's kind of a side project for
heavy ammo available.
For college. You would have known, if you follow me on Twitter, you might notice Laddie and I talking about it.
Zone C, secure.
When I finished control. It, I will officially reveal it. It's actually not that big, but it's something I wanted to do for a while, and now I've actually got, you know, the know-how to be able to do it. And the programs and assets to be able to do
Zone
it.
B, lost. Zone A lost.
So yeah,
A.
That's that.
Enemy captured.
If there are any of you who liked my Pokemon Wi-Fi battles, I know they've been on hiatus, and they're gonna stay on indefinite hiatus. I know. I really enjoyed doing them. They might come back, but they honestly probably won't come back until Auras. That's Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire for any of you who don't know. Now AC Unity. Chances are I will probably get it because AC Unity is the game I've wanted since Brotherhood finished. Because I've wanted French Revolution since that ending pointing to French Revolution. And then it went to Constantinople. And then the American Revolution. Don't get me started on why I don't like ACR and AC3, because I really don't. I mean, there are assets of it that I do like, but as a whole, I really didn't. So yeah, that's why I haven't really been uploading. I've had nothing to upload, and stuff I have wanted to upload, I just haven't enjoyed as much as I thought I would. And the fact that I've been working on these other two projects, one being Avatar The Last Abridger, and the project that will remain unnamed until such a time as I have finished the first section of it. Anyway guys, I'm going to cut off the commentary